Argos is closing down next week, all 90 stores in the Republic. I was on somebody's stream today, and there was a guy called Ben, and the guy noticed he was a troll. He was starting drama. Yeah, some are very creepy. I think you know the trolls. And there's another guy, I think he said, Delimo. Yeah, he used to be called Jewish Man. Send me a picture of yourself. I went on Versus tonight, and this guy came on in 2 seconds, and he's as grumpy as hell. I think he might have been from Indonesia or somewhere like that. And then I was disqualified. It didn't really bother me. I said, hello. And then the next thing, I was disqualified. Probably no English. He disqualified me. I don't know who that. I think he's a murderer, that guy. Well, he was quite rude to me. He said, your kitchen's horrible looking and needs painted. And I said, only painted last year. Oh, no. He said, he wouldn't believe me. He said, you think you paint the house? It's too sick looking, he said. He said, it looks sick looking. I thought he was a nice guy. And then I only got it painted last September. I got a new kitchen and cost me 8,000. Well, I was in this guy called Ryan, but his name is Boo Boo, I think, on here, and the guy was going to start drama, and Boo Boo said, I don't want drama. I'm afraid to tell you, I'm 55. I'm too old for you. You're going to get your bum spanked. Is it? I don't know. I need to go to Lou. I'm working in the afternoon. At about 6, from 1 to 6. I was at a funeral this morning. Oh, you get some weirdos on here. Oof.
And I went to the office to get the
camera,
and then we brought her back here. End of story.
Two snores? Jesus Christ. Tension soon. Results and terrible. Can't pronounce that big word.